Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make this thread bracelet. This is also called jellyfish bracelet. Let's see how do we sew this. And this is very simple, and you can use as friendship bracelet, or Rakhi is coming, so you can make one for your brother. So let's see how we make this. We need embroidery threads. This is Anchor company I have used here, cotton threads. And I have taken 15 inches of 3 rows for 7 colors. So I have repeated 2 sizes here. So you need to take a cardboard and make a circle, draw a circle and mark 8 dots. And then cut it out like this and make a marking cut with the scissor, so that we need to place those threads there. Put a knot. We need to make a hole in middle of the cardboard. I'm using the round nose plier and use a pencil for making a bigger hole so that the thread can go in. Put inside and make a knot. Keep around 4 inches for tying. Now take 3 threads and fix on the markings we made just now. This does not need any tools for making, so anyone can make this, and it's really a beautiful one. Please do try this at home. So one space we are keeping empty because we need that for making the design. So leaving 2, you need to bring the, from the top you need to cross 2 threads. So keep on doing, this is just repeating until you reach the end. So slowly there will be a pattern developing below, so I'll show you after some time. Okay, I think I missed there. Okay, you have to only cross 2. So you can see we have a pattern developed below. So it's very easy to make. You just have to repeat the whole thing. And if you like to have a longer bracelet, then you can just based on that you can keep your thread, keep bit longer thread. Can do this anytime watching TV, so it's very easy. So I've just fast forwarded. It's just the repetition, and you can see the pattern developing. Once you have completed the whole thing, leave around 4 inch as you left before also, and then remove it from the board. And you just have to make a knot, one more knot there, and then you are done with your bracelet. Just remove it and make a knot. We'll just cut the excess which is not in same line, trim it. If you don't prefer the tassel, then you can just cut it near the knot and put a clasp there. So it's just a matter of choice. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please let me know your feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching.